In this video, we are going to talk about another question asked in CSIR exam, June 2017. The question is, capital N is a two-digit number such that the product of its digits when added to their sum equals the number itself. So the unit digit of the number would be. So we have to find out the unit digit of the number which is two digit number. So the basic idea behind this question is very simple. As you can see, it is given that n is a two digit number. We all know that a two digit number contains two digits, one at ones place and another at tens place. So for our convenience, let's take that number at ones place to be x and the number at tens place to be y. So the n will look like yx. It will look like this. We have to find out x here, or you can write yx in the form of place values, like n can be written as, since place value of y is 10, so it will be 10y plus, and the place value of x is 1, so it will be x. So n can be written as 10y plus x. You can relate it to any other example, like if you want to see a number like 34, it can be written as 10 into 3 plus 4. It's just like that one. So in the question, it is given that product of its digits when added to their sum, it means product of its digits are x and y. So product of its digit, according to question, product of its digits are x into y. When added to their sum, added to their sum means plus x plus y. Added to their sum, it will give the number itself. The number is 10y plus x. So we can take this value to the right hand side, we can shift it here, so it will become xy is equals to 10y plus x minus x plus y. If we open the bracket, we will get 10y plus x minus y. These x will be cancelled out and we will get 9y is equals to xy. Or x is equals to 9y upon y. Y can be cancelled out and x becomes 9. So in this question, we have to only find out x, the value of x, which was the ones digit. So the answer will be 9. Further, you can find out the whole number by whole digit by putting the value of x. So here is no need of that. The answer will be 9. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe us.